Love on it, then, amen. Heart inhabits the praises of his people, amen. And wherever you find yourself, if you think you are all alone, all you got to do is put up a hallelujah, amen. I guarantee you, if you're shocked, hallelujah, glory, to his name. It's something about the hallelujah unto God, that the darkness got to go, that the loneliness got to go, that the discomfort got to go, that the pain got to go. It's something about an awesome God that will make it all right. Anybody believe he'll make it all right? He's an awesome God. That's what awesome does. We pray for the anointing that makes preaching easy. We pray for the anointing that makes hearing your word easy. We pray for the anointing that makes doing your word easy. And now the Lord, dip us down deep into that well of anointing. Bring us up dripping wet that we might preach a word to your people. And while you're partnering with us in the anointing, partner with us in the covenant and covering of your precious blood, the blood of Jesus, that the devil might know whose we are and who not to mess with. In Jesus' name we do pray, and let the household of faith say amen.
Amen.
Amen. It's truly good to be here, amen, in the house of the Lord on this day, giving God glory and honor, amen, giving glory and honor to the Son Jesus and to the blessed Holy Ghost. How many of you know there is a word from the Lord today? Amen. Give my little quick testimony. Amen. Went to the doctor on Thursday. Got in the doctor's chair. You know, the first time I went there, back after my eyes got real blurry, I was seeing 20/200. Well, went to the doctor on Thursday. I'm seeing 20/40. Amen. Come on, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I can see some of y'all on the back row. Amen. God is a good God.
I told my wife I was seeing 20/40. She said, mm-hmm. But I read some of the line on 20/20. Amen. Came back with Jesus. Amen. And look, and look, the doctor planned another procedure. Amen. He wanted to get in there. Then God started working. He wanted to get involved and see what he can do. I was like, let it work, Jesus. Amen. That's fine. Amen. But we praise God. Amen. But God, I tell you, I told Brother Vic, amen, boy, my nose gets smaller and smaller. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. But we praise the Lord. Amen. That's my little testimony. So you know I'm on fire. Amen. Right now. Amen. When I'm on, and you know when your head get on fire, the rest of the body will burn too. Amen. Y'all ought to be ready to burn today. Amen.